How's it going, my friends? My name is Cloud. Welcome back to Subnautica, third episode or fourth episode, I don't know which one. Today, we're gonna keep on building the base and we're gonna visit the lifepods. Let's go! I will make one more floor on top. I just need six titanium. Three, there you go. I hope I can do it from the inside. I don't think so. Nope. Okay. Let's go out. Boom. Okay. And splunk. Not bad. Okay. Now we put some stairs here. Here will be a window. Stairs. Stairs. Ladder. One. Two, three, a glass. Okay, ladder and up. So we can go up. I don't know what I will do with this room, but I will find a purpose for it. Okay, some Chinese potatoes has been grown out, so we can bonk. Now I will leave the builder here, and we will go to the lifepods. I changed the lifepods, so lifepod 6, 1 radiation, suit aboard, requires assistance, and 3, sea glide damaged.
Welcome aboard,
we will
captain.
Go to the 6 first. Firstly, we will go to the 6th one, then to the 4th, we got a message. Last episode, gonna go hear that one's out when we finish going through the lifepods. Hopefully, we will find something good right here. Hello. And that piece is falling down. And somebody's bumping into me again. Yep, nobody survived, that's for sure. PDA. I'll read it later on. Ooh, what's that? Compass. Thank you.
New blueprint acquired.
What? One more PDA. Oh, catch it. Thank you.
Integrating new PDA data.
Let me out. I guess I'm making one then. So at lifepod 6, there weren't any rad suits. So now we are going to lifepod 3. Crew reported their sea glide damaged. Oh, hello. Yeah, I see the sea glide. That's it, I guess.
Integrating new PDA data.
Phew, that scared the crap out of me. God damn it, what's wrong with you all? Can't you die? I got a... Oh!
A new
kind of air tank. Nice. Okay, we've been to lifepod 6. And lifepod 4. No. No, sorry. Lifepod 3 and lifepod 6. Now we have 4 and rendezvous point. What kind of materials we need for the suit. Sorry. I'm having some burps inside me.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know. How bad?
Yeah, it's really
how
bad.
How many of... I didn't know.
Of course you didn't know.
We're
you
now
aren't
en route
here.
To your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
What else can I say? We're a six-seater, and we aren't even slightly equipped to handle this. Our pilot last attempt at a planet landing in the Academy simulator. Oh, it's a bad situation. But so are all the alternatives.
Okay, sorry about that. Radiation suit. Now we need fiber mesh and two lead. Fiber mesh is okay, let's get fiber mesh and lead. Two lead.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
One, two lead. Fiber mesh was. How you make fiber mesh? Fiber mesh. Silicone rubber. Fiber mesh. Creep vine samples. Two creep vine samples. And some. It's awesome. Done. Okay, time to fiber mesh. Yeah, I hear you, buddy. It's okay. It's okay. Right to it. Yes. And come on. 100%. Yes. Now I'm radiation protected. Okay, I need some fins. Fin me up, baby. Two times silicone rubber. Silicone rubber. Bye bye. Actually, I get Molly for this. Come on, Molly, let's go. It's just here, Molly, yeah? Molly, protect me from him, yeah? Thank you, Molly. Okay, and silicone rubber. Excuse me. Plunk. Okay, let's make one more. And now let's make some fins. Plunk. I'm all suited up, so now we can go to the lifepod 4 to see what's going on there. This way. It's quite far away, but it's okay. Now with the magic of editing, we're there. Oh. Quite a bad landing. Oh. Ooh. Lifepod 4, you didn't get a nice landing. Swim charge fins. Ooh, nice. Okay, here is nothing around. But I see down here something. Oh yes, we have some fragments. Yes, what could it be? Power transmitter fragment. Ooh, nice. Propulsion cannon. Oh yes, propulsion cannon. I love my cannons. I love my cannons. Who's attacking me? Who's attacking me? What there's always? I can see the aurora from here. Okay. Power transmitter fragments. That's it. Power transmitter fragment. Power transmitter. Okay, we don't need them. Propulsion cannon. Oh yes, yes, give me that, I need it. Yes! Now we can make a propulsion cannon. Oh yes. Oh! Weird looking trees. Okay. I would love some water. Oh, what's that? Lithium. Oh. Cyclops bridge fragment. I can get the Cyclops now? See what is here. What the? Yeah. Okay, we are back at the base. In the meantime, when
I was coming back to the base. I picked up some lithium on the way and farmed down there at the mushroom forest. I found some breach fragments for the Cyclops and I did some things off camera so you guys don't have bored. Made some more lockers. I made a new grow bed. As this one isn't straight, you can see it's all wibble wobbled. I'll take this off. I'll build one more room, and in the next room I will build a bioreactor. We've been to all life pods. Well, nobody's there. Maybe somebody's at the point, but we will see that further ahead. Now let's improve the base so it can be our home or place to stay. First I will put some reinforcements so it doesn't break, it doesn't leak or do anything. Then I put the reinforcement behind the here. No. There, no. Okay, let's put one here. Splunk. And I want some windows this way. Splunk and window this way. So we can see all around. And some window right behind here. Running out of glass. I have plenty. Don't worry. I have plenty of glass. Plonk. And upstairs will be glassed out too. Actually, no. I wanted to build one more extra room for the bioreactor here. Sorry. Can you please? Yes, thank you. I have loads of that.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yep. Don't mind me coming through. And it is. Where is the bioreactor? Lubricant. Oh, goddammit. Okay, I'll be right back with the lubricant. Don't go anywhere. I'm back with the lube. I made some lube on camera. So now we can build our bioreactor. Self-sufficient. I am self-sufficient. Reinforcements. And one wind seal was behind. I will power it right away. Just give me a second. I'm making more windows up here. Make me some power. And we have a new message. Let's go see what the message.
I apologize for the sound. Something went wrong with the microphone.
Tell me something new. Tell me something good.
Sunbeam broadcasting to all survivors of the Aurora. We've covered more than half the distance, so hold on in there. We're scanning the planet for dry land as we speak. You couldn't have picked a less convenient parking spot. But we'll be in touch as soon as we have a landing site for you. Sunbeam out.
Yeah, of course I could pick a better parking spot. I wanted to land in the middle of the ocean, in the goddamn ocean, but everything is like trying to kill me. Ooh, I like it that way. No, I like it that way. Need to fix Molly, she's been damaged a bit, and I need to make a power cell for her. This girl.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
14. Oh, we have what we need. Lutan's battery and one solution. They are all batteries, so I will get extra. Yep. I got two empty batteries and now I have one power cell. Much better now. There is something working, we have an upstairs. I like it. Doors also go in here. As you can see, I have loads of loot now. I know I will need more loads, so I got some. Okay, now we will go to the or not. And as usual, I will save our time. See you there. We are really close to the random point. Let's see. Where does it lead us? Okay, we are here at the random point. Climb out. Hello! Cloud is here to save you. Hello? Anybody?
Huh?
It doesn't look like it. Hello? This is the island where we found that buildings and everything else. Hello? Nope. Nobody's here. Huh. Okay. Yes. Nice dive. Okay, here is nothing. Nobody's here. So, I guess I'm the only one here. Yeah. Damn it, time. Way here, I went a little bit deeper and I found the oxide crystals. Actually, as you're still here, let's go down deep and see what's underneath the island.
Caution, passing safe depth.
Okay, I can hear you, I can hear you.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Easy. See, these ones. They're the oxide crystals. Aluminium oxide crystals. There you go. Let's get some more. Loads of them here. See? Molly, stop attacking me. Don't do that, Molly. I'm fixing you, okay? I'm even breaking you, so... Fair enough. Fair game, Molly. Fair game. Ooh. Active vents. Oh! A fragment. Please be something good. Please be something good. Oh, I'm burning. I'm burning alive. Is it that hot? Okay, if I found one fragment, here should be more fragments. I will search around, and if I find something, I will tell you. Behind the hill, I found this wreck. And I think we're gonna go in.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Here. Let's see what's inside. Sorry. Let's see what's inside. Ooh, so slow. Where is the entrance? Coming in. Excuse me, coming in. Oh, loads. Loads of... get some more pool now. Yes. There are loads of thermal plant fragments. Okay, we're running a bit out of
30 seconds.
30 seconds. And a new message.
Data.
Something else here. Hello, something. Nope. Perfect. I got you, thank you. There's a fragment. This is gold. We struck on the gold. Loads of fragments, loads of everything. I like this. Oh, what's that? Loads of things are out. Okay, we have that, I guess. Okay.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Caution,
dehydration detected.
Okay, I got you. So, okay. Let's get our thirst away and build some more air tanks. I'm back at the base. I just came back. On my way, I catch some bladderfish, turn them into water. Got some materials, extra materials for everything. And now I will go make some air tanks, and on the way there I will make a propulsion cannon. So, let's go. Let's see what do we have. And we have a new message too, so. Lifepod 12. Oh ho. So we have one more lifepod. I thought they all are out, but okay, never mind then. Okay, gas. We need glass. We need more glass. Plunk. Plunk. That's it. Okay, now one air tank. And one more air tank. We need quartz. silver or to gold. Not really. And some lithium. I think. I'm not sure. Okay, let's get some quartz. Hello. Cannon, advanced wiring kit. What we need for the advanced wiring kit? Ah, gold. 2x gold. So, computer kit. And advanced wiring kit. And now we make a propulsion cannon. Done. Hello? Okay. Yes. On my way to the wreck, I found this. And I think if I'm right, that's powerful charging fragment. Yes. One. Here should be one more. Phone, you can shut up here. Now we found the last piece. Yep.
New blueprint acquired.
We are back at the wreck. Let's go explore it.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Oi, there's a gun there. And I think I don't have... Nope, I don't have it. I have only a repair tool. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.